2015 started, and we couldn't be more excited. No, we're not behind. We're probably a lot further advanced than we ever thought that we would possibly be. We're planning on picking up where we left off, and where we left off was in a great spot.
How do you feel about coaching wide receivers? It does, on the surface, certainly make sense, because if nothing else, you'll be able to fire passes at them every day at practice.
Uh-huh.
But you'll just talk about being the wide receiver coach, and I'm sure you can help, because you'll be seeing their game from the eyes of a quarterback.
And I think you just said it right there. I think I'll give them a different perspective on what to look at from a quarterback's point of view, which I think is going to benefit and open up their game. And that's what I'm looking forward to doing. And, you know, I'm going to get them ready like I used to get ready. I mean, the preparation, the notes, and that's where I could come in as a coach, where I break everything down, our routes, our concepts, give them notes, reminders, that would help them get ready for each game. And that's what I'm really looking forward to.
You feel comfortable where you are coaching running backs as opposed to quarterbacks or receivers?
Yeah, obviously running backs is a little bit new. I mean, obviously I know the footwork and blocking schemes. I'm going to have to look on some other coaches I know and research, you know, some, you know, how they're going to pass protect, you know, just their form and stuff like that, where they put their hands. So that's all new to me, but, you know, I'll work on it this offseason and be ready to go when camp is.
Can you speculate in late January what the theme of this offense will look like, will, you know?
I know what it wants. I want it to be. I want to run more plays. You know, last year we'd come out of the game, we ran 46 plays, 50 plays. Yeah, I want to run a bunch of plays, you know. So I want to make sure that everybody understands, let's get back to the huddle. Let's get in the huddle, get out of the huddle, and let's go. Give us an opportunity to run more plays, which gives us an opportunity to score more points. We got to score more points than we did last year. Bottom line, however we do it, we got to score more points. We can't rely on our defense to win games 17-14 and, you know, those low. Now, some of those, you play 18 games, you're going to have some of those games, but there were too many times last year we left points on the board. So that's what we want to get accomplished, is we want to be an aggressive offense, move people around, keep the defense unbalanced by run, pass, getting out of the pocket, do some of those things.
What we do is we're professional sports entertainment, and we will be entertaining. We will be exciting, but we're hoping to be playing in the last game of the year, and we feel that we have the ability to do so.